You still don't get where you fit into all this, do you?
Percy, don't!
Wait, I know you.
No, you don't.
Annabeth sees the world differently, always six steps ahead of everyone else.
I'm Annabeth.
Are you stalking me, Annabeth?
You are a part of something so much bigger than we can understand right now. Game on.
Every new arrival, Annabeth watches, looking for a sign they're the one.
I'm fine, thanks.
You'll stay right there.
Why? It smells terrible back here.
Monsters can't smell you through that.
Wait, what?
Why are you so afraid of who you are?
She's going to betray you.
The Oracle said one of you would betray me.
Afraid of who I am? I'm not afraid.
Yes, you are.
Sooner or later, people like her, they always do.
Do exactly as I say, and maybe you survive this.
I don't think she's like
that.
Guys,
you need to open that window. Now!
And you will be an easy mark for her when the time comes.
We have to move forward, whether you like it or not.
I'm here to collect your friend.
I'm sorry.
If the mission required someone to push me down a flight of stairs for it to succeed, I want someone who won't hesitate when they do it.
But what if she's right?
You should have accepted my offer when you had the chance.
Whoa, whoa, will you explain to your friend that he needs to pull himself together?
Hey!
You'll do great.
Do great? Do what? Great.
Hey, can we just take a break from the ass-kicking today?
I think you should just get to decide we don't vote.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I chose her because I couldn't imagine we'd ever be friends.